fence and it's supposed to be
hopefully
you're
recording this so that I don't.
Who ain't pearly? Oh, y'all funny.
What pearly mean? What that mean?
I ain't dropped the blunt, partner. Pearl, that means that you in the rolling it right. Like, rolled it perfect.
What?
It means you rolled the blunt right, like the backwood perfect.
Call me tomorrow. Okay. Why your nose red? Because I just wiped it. Bro. Oh, my scalp itching.
Why this hell not going in? Why am I shaking? I didn't know he was a Cancer though. For real.
Mm-hmm. He was about that same day as Peaches.
What?
Because I just texted him the same time I text Peaches. And then I called Peaches. I was like, happy birthday, girl. I was like, 35, look good on you.
Hopefully you're.
I thought she was 32. What a fool of me.
Okay, light it up. Nah, I'm just in here. Light it up, too.
My boyfriend don't smoke in his house. He gonna tell me.
No, I don't. If I'm not smoking, then ain't gonna be no smoking in his house.
My nigga not smoking right now, clearly. So that's what that was. Bro, I'm trying to put my nose ring back in, but that shit, like, I only had my nose ring out for about a week. Ah, there we go.
Let me see.
You know what
this? We're saying I'm not black. Y'all dumb bitches say anything.
So, fun fact.
That's why I'm so grateful that I'm not going live after this. I just wanted to show y'all the place.
So, fun fact. Whenever me and this nigga had started dating and shit, right? Stop making your face like that. So whenever we first started dating and shit, you know, this wasn't us being in a relationship. This was us just like, you know, I fuck with you, you fuck with me, But you know, we was both still fucking with other people. Mind you, I started liking his ass. So it was just like, so my heart feeling all committed and all that other shit. So every time when I be with my partners, I'm smoking the wood. It's all smoking blunts. I'm smoking the wood with my people and shit. Every time I get that bitch, boom, that whole drop. I don't hesitate to text this nigga to be like, what you doing? He be like, nothing, riding around with my friends and shit. I text this nigga, I'm like, well, I just dropped a blunt. What you got? Matter of fact, call the nigga up. What you got going on? Am I lying?
No.
Am I lying? Okay, boom. I'm calling nigga up. I'm like, hey, bro, like, you know what I'm saying? What you got going on? I ain't doing nothing. Da-da-da-da shit. So time progresses and shit. I still dropped the blunt again. I'm texting the nigga. I called the nigga. I bullshit you not. Still, he talk about like he with his partners. When we got together for real, and we talked about the same situation, how this shit went. He ended up telling me, you know, every time whenever you was texting me about like that, did you drop the blunt? I was with another nigga. I was like, I fucking knew it. Like, I ain't stupid. I ain't dumb. So if you ever in a relationship, if you ever liking somebody and they so happen and you so happen to drop the blunt, just know you need to text that nigga for real. My intuition don't lie. I haven't dropped the backwood there since.
Let me see. Honest.
You better not drop it. You dropped it on purpose.
What are you dealing with?
Nobody, just you.
Okay, get off of me.
Give me them lips.
You made me, I done dropped the blunt.
On God, but he did don't that shit on me. Purpose, bro. He
don't
did that.
Touch me.
Did y'all not see that shit?
I dropped the blunt.
Intentionally. You lame as fuck for that.
And you still with him? We went together then.
We wasn't together. We was just dating.
Oh, what a lighter.
I don't know.
And get your penis off my back. Stomp. Can you give me a lighter, please?
Baby, I don't know where a lighter is.
Oh, it's not lit? Well, I'm going to drop it when it get lit.
You better hold your horses, nigga. Relax.
Y'all together real bad. Yeah, we together real bad.
Real bad. Baby, where y'all at it?
Look on side. Look on my side of the bed.
Zaza store. Somebody had their own, put their own little shit on there for you. My nigga shit, you hear me? Stream my nigga shit, you feel me? Every time you go on here to do that, because you know what that is. Let me see.
Get the speaker for me, please. It's on the shelf where I had clothes, where my clothes used to be.
God damn.
What y'all want to talk about? Because I'm pretty old. Why would you bring me this crackhead light, though?
Baby, what are you doing? Why are you lighting it like that?
Because I like to make sure it's eating, go to hell.
You better burn your fucking self, nigga. Say whatever my nigga say, go. Ooh, you big dog. Ooh. You ain't gonna cough?
I need to cough.
Y'all see this, man? He's doing drugs.
What you coughing, Pop?
I haven't smoked in so long.
You tell Ray it's about him. Y'all know what I be.
Hey, Haley.
Who?
One of my partners.
Alcohol.
Bro, relax.
I hate when you do that. What you sniffing? What's you sniffing for?
You don't even know how to do that. You do it. Let me see you French your hair. Oh, you know what we should do?
No, we not shotgunning. Go to hell.
Nah, I can't like this. We can't.
No.
We can't smoke and give a kiss to your children. Come on, watch.
I better be one kiss you without the motherfucking thing. Relics are irritated. I wish y'all could see how I be when I'm really irritated. Then y'all have never seen me mad. Like, y'all have never seen me mad. The thing is, y'all don't understand. Yeah, put in that. Y'all don't understand. Y'all have never seen me mad.
Damn. I just fucked my face, goddamn. You looking at me like I'm crazy. What the fuck? You look like a black mama on the porch. What that hoe said? I was gonna do that anyway.
You always got something negative to say.
Which one?
I'm talking about you.
You ain't talking about me. What's the craziest thing you did when you was mad?
I drove 2 hours to go bust the windows on my ex's car.
Yeah, I ain't cut like that. Went the bad. Fuck. You talking about me? I can tell you, like, the